Yeah, so Charlene was our older sister. Charlene was born with cystic fibrosis. And in 2008, she was told that she was going to need a double lung transplant to survive. But she'd been out to Uganda with our whole family, and she decided that if she had to drop out of school, that she was going to raise money to build a school in Uganda so children there could get an education.
Amazing.
Sadly, Charlene passed away before the first school was built. But we as a family have kept her vision alive. So in 2020, it'll be 10 years since Charlene passed away. And we're aiming to build a secondary school for over 6,500 kids in Uganda.
Oh, what a gorgeous thing to do.